Hey, how's it guys? All right, so in this video, we're going to learn how to solve a high-level SQL interview question by Netflix. The question's called find the general of the person with the most number of Oscar winnings. Let's look at the question here. For this problem, we need to find the general of the person with the most number of Oscar winnings. If there are more than one person with the same number of Oscar winnings, return the first one in alphabetical order based on their name. Use the names as the key when joining the tables. And we're given two tables, Oscar nominees and nominee information. Now, if we look at the table here, for the Oscar nominees table, we have these fields. And the names are stored in the nominee column. And to determine the winner of the Oscar, we have this concurrent winner. Now let's look at the other table, which is nominee information. Now this table has fewer columns, and we have the name column, which is going to be the key to join to the other table. And to determine the general of the nomination, we have this top general column that gives us the genre of the movie of the nomination. Now, given these two tables to work with, and to be honest, in my opinion, I'll probably rate this problem as medium if you know how to use window function. Alright, so to solve this problem, and this is my approach. So the first thing we need to figure out is who are the winners of the Oscar from the Oscar nominees table. Alright, so from the select statement from Oscar nominees, we're going to determine the winner first. And to retrieve the genre from the other table, nominee information table, so here we can simply do a join. And I can use inner join because we want to make sure that when we are specifying the condition or conditions, in this case, we're only returning records where the conditions are met from both tables. So therefore, we can use inner join to do the join. All right, so let's go ahead and join to the nominee information table. And let's name the first table T1 and T2. And this will be T1.winner. And from the question, we need to return the genre with the most number of Oscar winners. So in this case, we can assume that the answer is going to return the genre of the Oscar winnings nominees. All right, so let's go ahead and return the name of the nominees. And I want to count how many times does each person win the Oscar. So I'm going to count the winning instance as winner count. Then from the nominee information table, I want to return the genre. Then we're going to go by T1.nominee and T2.topgenre. Alright, so let's go ahead and run the query. Oh, so here I forgot to specify the join condition. And this will be name. This goes to T1.nominee. And we don't have true or false. Okay, so let's see. I'm using SQL Server, so this will be 1 or 2. All right, so we now have this result set right here. Now, just looking at this result set here, I mean, we can already determine that the output should return drama as the genre. But to properly answer this question, we still need to follow all the instructions. Now, to determine the person who won the most Oscar, so here we can use the rank function. In this case, we have two different types of ranking function. One is the regular rank function, and the other one is the rank dance function. And the difference between the two ranking functions, one does not contain any gap, such as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the other one does contain the gap. But in this case, we're only returning the top one item, so we can use both rank and rank dance function. So here I'm going to say rank over, and I want to determine the rank using order by statement based on the total winning count. And we're going to count the most winning Oscars value as number one. So we need to sort us in descending order. Now, if we look at the output below, so we now have this column that gives us the ranking based on the total winning count. Now, because we have two records with a tie, now use the names as the key. Now, if there are more than one person with the same number of Oscar wins, return the first one in alphabetical order. So to filter the result set, so we need to either convert the output as a CTE, or I can use subquery just to simplify the operation. So I'm going to select directly from the output here. And here I'm going to insert the order by statement to sort the result set by the nominees column in ascending order. And I only want the first record. So I can say select top one from the genre column and run the query. And it's going to return drama as the genre. Now, I do know the answer is going to be drama, so I can click on choose solution. And the system will mark the solution as self. So this is going to be everything I'm going to cover for this problem, and hope you guys find this video useful. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like the video and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.